We are ordered to recite the Quran 24 hours, 7 days a week. So if a person recites it after Fajr prayer or after Dhuhr or after Asr or after Maghrib and Isha, thinking that by doing this, he will get more reward than any other time, this becomes a bid'ah. But if he's doing it because this is the time of convenience, after prayer he has like 15, 20 minutes and he would like to utilize the time by reading a certain number of pages after Fard prayer, there is no problem in that, inshallah.